All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in today for some good old chicken lights and straight pipes for the tray. You hope you're doing well. Ready to slap the streets in an American Truck Simulator in today's machine. We are cruising in Dom's sweet Peterbilt 379. Now, this is the sweet mod available from, you know, Dom's Diesel and Chrome's website. Got a bunch of, you know, sweet parts and configurations and accessories, unlike any other 379 out there, in my opinion. We got Jasper's wheels on here, and you know how I am about a Mercury, and this is a skin done for me by my good friend over at Blended Games. Did a couple of rolling style skins for me, and I appreciate him. Behind her back here, we are rocking Ruta's sweet Manic Darkwing trailer. We added the Darkwing emblems to it here in a previous update. Can't go wrong with Ruta's trailer pack. It's like five trailers, I think. I heard he was working on a cattle trailer. Yeah, don't hold me to that, because, you know, I see a lot of stuff on Facebook and this, that, and the other. But got Jasper's wheels on there. We got us a load of platform lifts heading out of Colorado Springs into Pueblo. Shouldn't be too long of a haul. Under the hood today, we're using Slob Jerry's Cat 3406E. Let's tickle this kitty and see what it sounds like. You know what to do. Buckle that seatbelt. Let's see if we can get our way out of here. I hope you enjoy the show. And I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. Thank you. let's check it out. Check it out now. You gotta show us in the woods. That's pretty cool. Always thought about panning for gold, that'd be neat, but I just don't know if I have the patience. Guys, I guess we can do it. there we go. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy it, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. If you'd like to pick up any sweet mods for yourself, remember to hit that description. I have everything linked down there, from the truck to the trailer to the wheels to the engine. Even a contact for Blinded Games if you want some skin work done. And if you want to support the channel, that's down below as well. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. And hammer down. Take it.